Buongiorno. Cheers, love.
Cheers.
We're having smoothies for breakfast again.
Yeah? This time with my ingredients, which are pineapple, cinnamon, half a cucumber, and half an orange. Other than that, chia, and just a bit of cinnamon, and milk, of course. Tastes really good.
It tastes good.
So what are we gonna do today?
I don't know. What should we do?
You were gonna look around for a bag, a new bag.
Yeah, shopping time.
Yeah. We can go shopping today because it's this lovely Saturday in Istanbul and the weather is actually pretty nice. It's cold,
weather
but
is good.
Yeah, it's clear.
Sun is shining. You're going to see.
I have it all in my beard.
Yeah. It's cute.
It's white and sticky.
We are freezing. It's so cold. Yeah, the sun is shining, but the temperature is really low. We just grabbed a coffee before we go to shopping so that we're a bit warm and relaxed.
Yep, it's really cold.
When we were at Starbucks, and now he's shooting with his freezing hands.
It's so damn cold right now.
Yeah, come along.
I like the color of it.
It's nice. But the size might be a problem.
Yeah, it's a bit small.
Yeah, because your accessories won't get into that.
I love giving all my stuff to Özge when she's carrying them around.
Because I'm the wife.
Great job!
Yeah, thanks to me. Well done! So what we did today, we went to shopping and as you know, it was cold and I looked at the different bags. I'm quite picky about bags because I don't really buy like a trillion of them. I just buy one or two in a year, but I want my bags to be high quality, because I think when you know you create an outfit and it's all nice, what you wear as a bag, it matters. That's my opinion. Why I'm blabbering. But moving on, I chose one. And do you have any guess about it? The colorful one or the sweat one? Yeah, I got the answer. I got the sweat one.
Yeah. It looks much more classy than the other one.
You think?
Yeah.
Yeah, everything, it's much more classier than the other one. It's basically leather and sweat in combination. I really like these details. I think these are, you know, not ordinary. And also, I'm into prints, so you can see that. It's a nice bag, and we can put Emre's stuff in it, because it has a good shirt.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Last night, the DJ saved my life. You literally saved my life. Come here, boy.
Ouch. Ouch. I think I just broke my finger. Ow.
Really?
The weather was really, really cold today. And so we didn't really spend that much time outside, but we went to like a couple of places and she decided on which bag she wanted. We got the bag and then we came back home, did some video editing, and I was playing music in the background. So yeah, stay tuned, guys. Yeah. Peace.
I think this vlog today is coming to an end right now, because after we figure out what we're doing right now, we're going to my mom's place. And we're going to have dinner with my cousins, and yeah, and we don't want to film there. So see you next time. Take care. Bye.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Oh yeah. For those who enjoy these vlogs, please don't forget to subscribe. And if you like, please give it a thumbs up, because it really supports my channel. And also, if you have any questions or if you have anything to say, please